Hey guys, it's like 12:40. I was trying to remove my waterproof mascara, and I guess it just wasn't really working. Like, I can't get it off, and like, I keep wiping my eye, and the more just keeps appearing. And like, I washed my face with like makeup remover. I didn't wash my face, but like, I got it off with like makeup remover. And then I took it off with face wash, and it's like not coming off. So like, I guess it's just gonna be stuck under my eye. Ow. My nail, this nail broke off, like came off, okay? And then I glued it back together with nail glue. And so, because I hate having like broken nails, I think it looks so trashy, so cannot deal with that. If my chair's squeaking the whole time, like I'm sorry. Also, I've been taking dance since like sixth grade, so that's been really great. I've been with the same dance teacher since sixth grade because I just don't like change, and I don't want to leave her class. I really like her. Her name's Miss Frida, and I just love it. I think what I'm gonna do is not set my eyelids because I heard that makes the shadows more pigmented and like more vibrant, so I'm setting them so like it really sticks, but I feel like I'm not gonna be able to blend. So I mean, this might turn into a fail video, but also might not. So I feel like we should just try this. I feel like instead of primer, I should have gone in with concealer. Like, is that more like, should I do that? Should I wipe this away and add concealer? I feel like that's what the beauty glue. Just gonna go in my Tarte Shape Tape and conceal my eyelid. If you hear my mom in the background, it's because my mom is talking to my dog, so yeah. Also, if my eyes look like super, I have the hiccups, by the way, so hopefully the rest of this tutorial, I'm not gonna have the hiccups, but I have the hiccups, and I've had them like 3 times today already. So annoying. But if my eyes are red, I'm not high or anything. It is just because like I wash my face, and every time I wash my eyes get red. And I'm also really tired because it's 1 o'clock in the morning. Oh, here's my song. So I'm going in with my Morphe M441 brush, and I'm going in with this little Huda Beauty Electric Obsessions palette, and I'm going in with this yellow. It's gonna blend that in the crease, so that's what I'm doing like the whole time. I'm just gonna use this ColourPop single shadow in Tiki because like I feel like that works best. I think the whole time I'm just gonna use this mirror while I'm doing my eyeshadow because it's like big enough to do. Then I'm gonna take the Subculture palette, and I'm taking New Wave, that orange right there. I'm really sorry that I had the hiccups during this video. And I'm gonna take a little bit of this like orange pink. I feel like that'll be pretty. And I'm just gonna put that a little lower. So I look less of a Cheeto. I'm gonna go in more with this shade rather than with New Wave because I'm gonna go in with this Wet n Wild brush and take this purple. Did I do this last time? I don't remember. This in the inner corner. Inner corner? The outer corner. It's not showing up. Okay, I think I'm gonna take this little brush, and I know people are gonna think that's gross, but like, it's my own spit on my own body. Like, it's not that big of a deal. I don't get how that's gross. Alright, I'm just gonna take my finger in. Okay, so now I'm taking this NYX glitter primer, and I'm just gonna cut the cut the crease, I'm gonna do, this came out like string cheese, or the spray cheese. I'm gonna just, I can't even talk. I'm just gonna do half cut crease, like I always do. What's new? Okay, well that's like drying. I'm taking this NYX Glitter Brilliance and 06 Crystal. Didn't really think that did a lot, whatever. This is gonna get everywhere, but that's okay. I'm gonna take this brush right here and dip it in the cap where the glitter is. And this is gonna go everywhere. Okay, so now it's like that, but so it's not like a straight line, like just across. I'm gonna go ahead and put purple over the glitter so that way it's like more, you know, blended. Okay, tip to clean up is just take tape and wherever the glitter is or like fallout or anything. I really don't know how I don't have more glitter than this. Like, I have one speck, like two or something, like right here. And just take it and just grab the tape wherever there's glitter and just tape the glitter up and voila, you're all done. I just scraped like 100 shades with my long nails. I'm sorry if there's any background noise. I probably will add like music in the background in this video so you don't hear my mom's movie playing. But I added a wing liner and I finished that obviously, and I cleaned up and stuff. But now I'm just gonna go ahead and do my base and stuff. And I'm going in with this e.l.f. Hydrating Face Primer, and this actually works really good. You don't want a lot because if you add too much, I feel like it can make your makeup slide around. But if you add a little bit, it's perfect. Like, it's like an amazing primer. And it feels like it's pore filling because it has like this weird texture to it. But it's hydrating, but it feels like it's pore filling at the same time. All right, my foundation, I'm going in with the Born This Way. I don't even know what shade I'm in. Warm beige. Face look patchy on the side. It's not actually. I don't know why this is like showing up as patchy. Cause it's not. That's weird. Now I'm getting the Tarte Shape Tape. Nothing special. I actually really don't like the Tarte Shape Tape. I'm just trying to get rid of it. I don't really want to buy another concealer if I like don't need one. Oh, I just.
Morgan, do you have Toby?
No. All right, now I'm going with the Laura Mercier A powder and just. Sorry, there's something in my nose. And I'm just gonna like bake a little bit with this. And I'm just gonna bronze. I'm gonna do bronzer, blush, and a highlight right now. I'm just gonna take some Laura Mercier powder. Okay, I'm gonna use my Amorezzi highlighter. I got her, like, she is, like, so precious. Like, she just shines so bright. I still haven't taken this off the mirror. I just realized that. I'm taking this off, but I don't wanna take it off. I'm not going to. But I'm gonna dip in to the beautiful, precious, Amorezzi highlighter. She is so beautiful. Ready? Like, I didn't like wet this brush or anything, wet my skin, anything. Like, this is just straight Amorezzi. Okay, I'm just going in with my eyebrow, Anastasia Dip Brow Medium Brown Pomade. This is as good as it's gonna get because I just don't feel like doing it anymore. Also, okay, my mom said she was going to bed, and I didn't feel like going in her room to get eyelash glue to put on my eyelashes because I don't want to wait for them to dry, and I'm getting really tired, like super sleepy, like I can barely keep my eyes open. Thank you guys so much for watching. Please make sure to like and subscribe. Also, make sure to turn on my post notifications so you are notified every time I post. Comment down below any like video requests that you want me to do and stuff like that. But yeah, this is like the look I came up with. Bye, guys.